Hello, Nashville, Tennessee. My name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel 645. Let me see. It is Wednesday. I did come here earlier. Look like there's some type of NASCAR things going on here. So let's go check that out. So the time is 6:47. Wow. Is that a black hawk? Hey, Pastor Johnny, it's all good, man. Man, sorry I miss you, man. Hold on, let me see something. Hello, Wicked Bobby. No, no problem, man. I have a feeling I might have, I hope not, but I have a feeling I might have to change the setting. The good news is it stopped raining, so that's good. Hello, Don. Sucking grave. Yeah, December, oh really, and that's something. First day of December. Yeah, I'm sorry you missed me, man. I have a very weird schedule, man. But actually, my wife and her mom, they went to the same concert I went to. After the concert, well, what it was at the concert, I was down here. And after the concert, you know, I took them home. Speaking of, this is the Bush Tender winner. Anthony Hamilton. I forgot.
Checkers and records, apparently. Yeah. Alex Bowen. It was really something. That was something. I'll give you something.
That was time right. That's when I want you to know. We're a little disappointed. Someone that owns a drift car. Maybe thought you were going to put on a crib.
Yes.
I can get without it messing up. You already know how it is, the one crowd. Hi, if you do messed up, remember I can always upload a backup version, okay? Tomorrow night as well. I should have bring my monopod.
first really utilized the rolling burnout.
Yes,
that
it
much.
Did. Yes, it did. Didn't work out exactly. It's not.
I think we should see how our truck series champion is like, guys. Not a lot of smoke, but I give it a 6.
That was crazy, man. So that's what's going on down here tonight on Broadway.
Of course they are. There they are. Wow, Joe the God, O'Brien Blaine. Keselowski, Brad Keselowski. Creative.
That's how you know it's a good one.
That's it.
it. This is exciting.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Harvick!
Kevin Harvick!
Wow, that's a walk-off.
That's a walk-off.
Brad Keselowski. Fellas, a lot of creativity in the trifecta burnout, but I will say Kevin Harvick made as much smoke with one car as y'all seem to make with three. Food for thought.
You know, sometimes you gotta make them last a little longer. You just blow the tires out right off.
Yeah.
The
net,
you know, you gotta. I mean, it's easy to blow the tires out. Just hold them wide open until they blow out.
Okay, we actually had to coordinate.
Yeah, we had a lot of coordination.
Was your plan to just gang up on Blaney because he pulled off after about 2 minutes?
I was letting them have their moment of glory. I got out of there. I wanted to hang out with y'all.
Yeah,
and then I heard our score and I wanted to get back in my car.
What is our score? I didn't even hear the score.
I gave you a 9.
Oh, well, how do we get
three
higher than that?
3 apiece.
I want to know what the fans would give us.
The fans got
count,
a lot. 3 cars at the same time.
That's what I said. 3 apiece. 3 cars. 3 apiece.
Guys, I just want you to know.
You know what I realized though last year when I won this thing? You guys give us
a good smoke show for the fans.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right.
The points and the trophies are made up over here. I think as soon as my ears stop bleeding from y'all's burnout, I might adjust the score by 1 point, maybe. We got to figure out, what are we going to give Harvick, though?
What are you feeling?
I'm giving Harvick a 10.
Wow!
Yes.
A 10?
Listen, he blew both rear tires, he jumped out of the car, and he walked it off. 10 for stop point, 10 for smoke, 10 all the way around.
That's a great point. I'm going to be real close. I'm going to give him a 9. Because I think he could have jumped on the roof.
I think he could have just given the fan just a little bit more. And they're still to push the car. That's
if he had jumped on the roof with the steering wheel, we'd have had to give him imitation points because he'd have been doing it.
That's true. Okay. That's true.
So we couldn't do that.
There's a lot of fellas. Thank you for joining us tonight. Yeah, y'all did a great job.
Great job.
I do think
we
had to
stop. We had to keep going. Yeah, we didn't want to stop. We'll just stay out there all night. I don't know about you guys.
I appreciate that Blaney blew it up, and then he was smart enough to get out of the way because y'all look like you didn't know there were walls here.
I think Roger said y'all could do this every day.
Yeah, this is a common thing on Broadway here in Nashville. So they listen to this all the time, right?
As long as he's paying for the cars, we'll do it every night.
Every night.
That's it. Fellas, thank you for joining us. We've got Chase Elliott and Daniel Hammer joining us when we get back.
Oh man, you're welcome, Josh.
Did he say anything?
Yeah. feel bad. I didn't even want to mess with it.
Right.
I didn't want to be like
perfect. Yeah.
I feel bad.
Don't forget the NASCAR Awards ceremony follows us right here on NBCSN. All the drivers will be in attendance and looking good walking the red carpet. Plus, a musical performance by Jake Owen is going to keep everybody entertained. And, of course, we'll crown not one, not two, but three champions during the ceremony and all first-time cup champs to boot. The NASCAR Awards ceremony coming up next. Don't miss it. Here on the stage with us is the man that literally just burned it to the ground, Kevin Harvick. Wow, what a performance.
Yeah, you know, I figured everybody tries to overcomplicate things in today's world. I figured I'm going to drive it straight to the driest spot, and I'm going to floor it. I'm not going to tell you what gear, but they all start in first gear. You start in second gear, all right?
All right.
And then my hope was that it would blow the tires, and we could shoot sparks off the wheels, and I could get out of it and walk off. But only thing we didn't accomplish were the sparks.
We had everything else. We had to walk off.
Wow, that's very interesting.
What up, my friend?
worst right there. We're getting stuck in the snow. We can't see where we're going.
They got one more car left. What, two? Lawson. Looks like there's no more calls.
Thank you. working on us. I've been living here for 4 years, so the national accent's coming out, you know?
Hey, what up, Austin?
I'll work on the, you know, my
language barrier
for next time, Chase, right?
That's okay, I need to work on my accent.
Yeah, we got Tom Marston coming up next.
Let's see what the champ teaches.
Start rolling down, please.
Everybody in the street.
Thank you.
here, we have got to help.
The championship week celebration continues next NBC is in the NASCAR Awards ceremony for three champions. Big round, fellas, thanks for joining us here tonight. How great work. Great. Congratulations, Kevin Homick, the Burnouts on Broadway champion presented by DoorDash. Stay tuned for the awards.
Like it used to be, so you should be good now. Wow, that was a surprise. I didn't see that coming. I was just about to leave too. Wow, there you have it. Now this is how you end a show. Yeah, ENIAC is really cool, man. It used to be bad back in the days. Well, I can say that about a lot of places in Nashville. But it's good now, man. Headphone in my ears for my other phone so I can hear every time it freezes. It didn't do too bad, consider so many people down here. So Verizon 5G, you did okay tonight. Yeah, and also I heard cost of living is cheaper there. Like you know, housing. But looks like if I want to show you guys the other side of Broadway, I'm going to have to do it all the way from the top. Let me see what time it is, if I have time to do that. Yeah, life is good. Life is good, man. I hope you enjoy the video. From the comfort of your home. This was cool, man. Yeah, if you just tune in, when you get a chance, you need to watch this over. It was pretty cool. You told me about, man. You just like to fight, don't you?
I just like to get people like that.
27 months, man.
Yeah, 27 months.
For what? For fighting?
No,
for some other things.
Yeah.
Someone told on you. Oh, okay, I got you. Yeah, I feel you. Over here. Thank you, Terrell. We do hugs. It's been a while. Nashville, Tennessee, guys. I saw it. I don't know if they have more than one, but I saw one coming here. It's over there by the 6th Avenue, by the courthouse. I will try to show it to you maybe tomorrow. Like from here, it's really far, like on foot from here. A good evening. It's been a very fun night. What I'm on the other side of Broadway Street. Look like this show ended early. It's not even 8 yet. Percent. if the fun is dead, you guys have a good night.
Hey, the real world's right here, man.
Funny guy. I also got my headphone on, so when somebody talk to me, I gotta take them off real quick so I can hear him. Let me see if I can. No, I can't. I was gonna see if I could get closer to the setup. Will assistant, I'm glad you enjoy it. Wow. Look at the aftermath. So those people that was here, man, they had the best view. But for me to be here, I would have to come here, what, 4 o'clock to stay in here. Those people, look, this right here was the best view right here. Ah, this is 2nd Avenue. This was a great show, man. I'm supposed to work till 8 tomorrow, so I'm not sure if I can make it tomorrow. We'll see. All right, everybody have a good night, man. Yeah, the Sunken Grave told me. Yeah, Sunken Grave, you said they're doing it tomorrow again. Yeah, I believe you, because it don't look like they're trying to take anything down, so. If anybody know anything about Christmas parade, Instagram, I got Instagram ZPF59, let me know. I try to look it up. I would like to capture it. What up, D-Way? That's cool. So what about his friends here? did good yesterday. I heard they won 6-0. I really need to start. I'm just a busy guy, but I would like to start going to the Preds games. This was really fun. Yo, that backflip. Yes, I live in. I'm trying to see if I've been there. I've probably been there. I got some East Chicago video. I know it won. Okay, correct me if I'm wrong. Like it won East Nashville. It's Nashville. It won East Chicago. There's like streets with alphabet names, like L, M, and O, something like that. Yeah, man, my phone might die any minute. No, not O-Black. O-Black is... And the east side, they have street names that start... Actually, yeah, look like... Where is it? Look nice. It's on the east side. It's really done bad over here. For some reason. Yo, but if you're not doing anything, watch this from the beginning. It was really fun. Let me see if I can look it up before my phone dead. Let me see. Is Chicago. Map. Oh, I'm hearing someone. Oh, I want island. Inland still, I don't know what that is. Probably so. Thank you, DA. Okay, my connection is not good on my other phone, so I cannot really look it up. It's taking forever to load up. Oh, okay, let me see if I can find it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Something about B to the O. But no, it's not every letter. It's... let me see. I have to look it up now because this is going to be stuck in my head. All right, it's Chicago. I can't hear that, it's very windy. I will have to tell you guys next time I get on live. So this is East Chicago. And then because of my Chicago place, I have videos all in that area. I'm in my Chicago playlist. Parrish, Hemlock. How do we get to talk about Chicago? Let me see. And again, this is for my dying minute. If it died, you guys have a good night.